Hello, my fellow Diz nerds. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel. If you're new, hi, I'm Roxana. Today's video, I have a Halloween swap for you guys. This swap was organized by Kimberly over at Princess Kimberly. Unfortunately, she had to back out. There was a little bit of mishap with who was sending to who, so I got two separate packages. Everyone that is participating in this swap, their names are going to be listed down below. I will also have their names randomly pop up on the screen. I just don't want to forget anyone. I'm going to start with Kim's package. Hers came from California. She lives, I think, not too far from Disneyland. So everything that she sent me is from Disneyland. Okay. I'm gonna put that on the floor. Let's see what she sent me. Okay. Ooh. And it's all in this Disney Parts bag. Alrighty. Okay. Went to Disneyland and got these goodies for you. I hope you like them, Princess Kimberly. PSI for the swap mix-up. Alright, let's see what she... Oh! She got me these, like, coin candies. Oh, and this little button. Okay, so that's all from Kim. I can't wait to have these chocolate coins. I love chocolate coins. Alright, so this next package came from my partner channel, Ashley, who's also in this swap. So, let's see what Ashley sent me. Okay, I think. Oh yeah. Starting to get a little bit better with opening swap boxes. the first one I ever did, I was struggling to get into it because my person, did a really good job packaging. Alright. Oh, okay. So Ashley has, I'm going to put this off to the side, has this adorable little postcard. Okay. Alright. Aw, she had Athena help out as well. Okay, let's see. Tissues. I'm gonna start with this big item on the top. If I can. Never mind. Okay, I'm gonna start with this item instead. What is she? Oh my goodness. This is so cute. Ashley has a cricket. She's so talented. So she's got Ursula. I can't wait to, like, oh my word. Ashley, you are so talented. I love this turvis. I can't wait to, like, drink out of this. Okay. Oh my word. Because I'm a lady, that's why. So she made me Marie-inspired ears. And I was saying how I would, it'd be cute if they would be on like an ears or like a bag or something, and she put these on in ears. Girl, you are seriously talented. You need to like open up an Etsy shop. Seriously, girl. Let's see what this last and final item is. I wanted to take this one out first, but it was not letting me. Okay, there we go. Oh my word. So it's like a lantern where you can put a candle in. Let's see, hold on. Oh my goodness. So it's this side, it says, oh, that's popping out, chilling like a villain. And you've got Yzma right here. You've got, it's good, Evil Queen right here. And then Maleficent right here. And then right here it says, it's good to be bad. And I cannot wait. I actually just, is there a candle in here? I was about to say I can't wait to put a candle in here, and I just got a candle from someone. Okay. So let me put this here for now. I'm going to... Oh my word. She included a battery-operated candle. Oh my, okay, let's see what this looks like. Okay. Dogs, I swear. This is so cute. Oh my word. Ashley, you did a good job. I love this even more. This is really cute. So that's basically the can you stay close? No, you're not gonna stay close. I don't know why it's not gonna stay close. Oh my word, I cannot, seriously, you need to start an Etsy shop. I cannot wait to like put some use to all this. And there we go. Now it stinks up. So thank you. I gotta say, these ears are like awesome. And this like Tervis mug is awesome as well. So yeah. I'm super excited. Hold on. I'm going to take these off. Turn them off. Okay. And it's kind of funny because I literally, okay, made myself some Marie ears, but they're different. You guys will see them in like a future video, in a tag video that I just got tagged in. These are very comfortable. Oh my goodness. I love this, like this color pink. And how sassy is Murray? I love these. I for sure are going to be rocking these in like future videos. They're going to be coming with me whenever I go to Disney. So yeah, thank you Ashley for all this amazing stuff, and then thank you Kim for the chocolate and the button from Disneyland. I've never been to Disneyland before, but that is on my bucket list, so hopefully sometime in the future I can go. If you are new to my channel, I would love if you click subscribe, hit a notification bell so you get notified when I post new videos. All of my social media information is going to be in the description down below, along with my partner channels and link to my PayPal if you want to help support the growth of my channel. And then if you want to send me a package, that information is going to be in the description down below as well. I hope you guys have a happy Halloween, and I'll see you lovely Disneyers in my next video. Bye, guys.
Okay.
I am back. So I just realized, looking through the bag, that this Donald Duck necklace was in the bag that Princess Kimberly sent me. I can't believe I missed that. I don't know how I missed that, but I'm sorry, Kim. I didn't realize I missed that. So this is really cute. I love Donald Duck, and he's like swinging and hanging from like the necklace, like for dear life. I know someone who's going to be like, I want that. No, you can't have it because it's mine and I know you like duck butt, but no. And that's that person who may be watching this, who's looking at this necklace. I know exactly what you're thinking. Anyways, now it's the end.